สวัสดีครับ Good afternoon everybody. So welcome to Alphys again with me Lom. And now we at current Alphys Serenity. With now I stay with the owner of the project. So his name Nikon.
สวัสดีครับ I am Nikon. Welcome everyone to current Alphys Serenity. And nice to meet you. And welcome to Alphys channel again.
Okay, so now I think everybody know about like a virus corona crisis. So here before have like a visitor or the tourist come to visit here, and but now no more the visitor or the tourist. But today me and Pinikon want to show you about the Heng Heng family life, like how they live, how they do during this time. Okay, so.พี่นิกรครับไม่ทราบว่าตอนนี้ช้างอยู่ไหนครับ
อ๋อช้างตอนนี้เราปล่อยให้เดินอยู่ในป่านะฮะช้างน่าจะกินหรือเดินเล่นไปตามอัธยาศัยของช้างในแต่ละวันตอนนี้น่าช้างน่าจะอยู่ในป่าหรือว่าเล่นโคลนอยู่
ครับโอเค so now Heng Heng and her family live in the jungle or maybe they play the mud or swim in the river so ifEverybody want to see now, so follow me and Pinikon now.
Yes, yes, this way. This way.
แล้วปกติเฮงๆมีนิสัยเป็นไงบ้างครับพี
่เฮงๆเป็นช้างที่ค่อนข้างจะน่ารักครับแต่ช่วงนี้ไม่ได้เจอแขกหลายเดือนก็ซนนิดหน่อย
โอเค he said เฮงๆ she is very cute cutest one but now she's quite a little bit naughty because she's get big and also no see like of the people long timeYeah. Okay. แล้วพี่นิกรครับแล้ว
ครับ
แม่ของเฮงๆอ่ะครับโอเคโอเค everybody sorry about the sinner so now it's a welcome again to our place here for good to see Heng and her family okay so this way oh.Okay, everybody. Now, yeah, we stay with the herd here. Heng Heng family. Oh. Wow, Heng Heng. She look beautiful and adorable. For He Heng, she's around 1 year and few months, like that, over a year, yes. She's also the cutest one here. Everybody gonna remember her, so she's very, very adorable and also so cute. Yeah, during the day, she's gonna spend time around here for eating, for find food, with the family like this. Yes. Okay. So now I'm gonna let everybody enjoy with this beautiful elephant here. Yes. Big size now, more growing up. She's really like the people, for playing with the people. Okay, so everybody, so now I want to say sorry about the signal because now we follow the elephants, so we try our best, but the elephant walk to the jungle sometimes the signal is not strong enough, so sorry about that. Okay, so now I want to ask some question to the owner of this project, to Pinikon. So Pinikon ครับระหว่างที่เจอกับวิกฤตไวรัสนี่นะครับ
คือ
ได้เป็นยังไงบ้างตอนนี้คือสถานการณ์กับแคมป์นี
้ตั้งแต่เราเจอวิกฤตสถานการณ์โควิด-19 ทางแคมป์ของเราก็แทบจะไม่มีรายได้อะไรที่จะเข้ามาซัพพอร์ตหรือดูแลปางนะฮะแต่เรายังโชคดีที่เรายังมีทางมูลนิธิอนุรักษ์ช้างและสิ่งแวดล้อมพร้อมกับบริษัทเอเชียนอีลิเฟนโปรเจกต์ที่ให้ความช่วยเหลือทั้งด้านอาหารและก็ค่าดูแลควานของพวกเรานะฮะทำให้พวกเรายังอยู่ได้มาถึงทุกวันนี้นะฮะต้องขอบพระคุณมาณที่นี้นะครับขอบคุณครับ
โอเค so he said during this the virus corona crisis here is no income because no more the visitor or the tourists come to support like before butHere still lucky for this project, still lucky because they have like the Safe Elephant Foundation and Asian Elephant Project come to support and help like for buy the elephant food and also pay to the elephant keeper or the mahout. Yes. แล้วตอนนี้ก็คือตอนนี้และจะทำยังไงต่อกับช้างหรือว่าโปรเจกต์นี้จะไปต่อยังไงครับ
ตอนนี้ที่เราทำได้ก็คือจะพยายามทำให้ดูแลช้างของเราแล้วก็ช่วยเหลือทุกๆตัวของเราในปางนี้ให้อยู่กับเราได้นานที่สุดนะฮะช่วงนี้เราก็พยายามที่จะปลูกหญ้าหรือว่าหาอาหารปลูกหญ้าปลูกข้าวโพดไว้สำหรับที่เราจะได้ดูแลเขาในยามวิกฤตในอนาคตนั้นนะฮะแล้วยังมีอีกหนึ่งองค์กรนะฮะตอนนี้ที่เข้ามาช่วยเหลือเราทางช่วยเหลือค่าอาหารแล้วก็ค่าดูแลช้างของเราคือองค์กรของ Gentle Giant นะฮะ Stay Home Project เราก็ต้องขอขอบคุณมาณที่นี้ด้วยนะฮะขอบคุณครับ
โอเค so he said during this time and also now this for the elephant here they try to do in the best way for take care of the elephants like before even no visitor or the tourists but still have to take care and also behind me they're planting like a grass for they're planting for the elephant here as well and also they still have another organization for support here that'sorganization name Gentle Giant Stay Home Project so they're always come to help here and also support about like elephant food and also the pay to the mahout as well and also they have like the project or program we call like Gentle Giant Foster program as well for the adopt of three elephant here for support them. Yeah. And he would like to say thank you to the Gentle Giant Stay Home Project as well. Yes. Okay, so now I'm gonna take everybody for see like the place, our place here before we got this crisis. Okay, follow me. I want to show you about our planting, the grass for elephant, how it look like, and also show you about our tower.
ครับตอน yeah. ตอนถ้าเกิดว่าปกติถ้าเรามีแขกเราก็จะให้ช้างเรากินอยู่ข้างล่าง
ครับ
เราก็จะขึ้นไปอยู่ข้างบนหอคอยแล้วก็นั่งดูถ่ายรูปอย่างเงี้ยนะฮะ
ครับ so he said before I mean before here have like the tourists or the visitor come to visit here they're gonna let the elephants stay down here I mean around here for eating here and then they're gonna bring the people or the visitor to the tower for see looking down to the elephant on here so now we would like to show you about
เราไม่ได้มากันหลายเดือนนะครับปางเราไม่มีแขกมาหลายเดือนมันก็เลยรกครับ
Because here is many, many months, no people, no visitor come here. So it make this area is quite like I have. It's quite dirty. It's quite dirty. Yes. See, looking the elephant from the tower is also it's a very beautiful view. Yes.Yes, for the before the coronavirus crisis, the visitor or the tourist, they're gonna spend time here, stay here for looking down to the elephants, looking the eating.
ครับตอนนี้ช้างเรากำลังจะเล่นโคลนอยู่ทางนู้นนะฮะ
อ๋อโอ้ looking that looking to the hang over there so now I gotta show you for go to see the hang play the mud because it's quite hot now the elephant want to play the mud or the water for make the cool.Oh. Oh, hang. They're done. They're already done. Hang. You're finished, hang? For mud? Oh, you're so dirty.
hang.
She's playful.Very cute. For hang family, including hang, her mom and her nanny. Yes, for her mommy's name, Kamsuk. Yes, Kamsuk, her mom. So behind her. Yes, but for.Her nanny is named Kamnoi.
ครับ
Kamnoi. They every day they're gonna spend time together for eating, for playing. Yes, like this every day with Pinikon.
Ning.
Okay, so now I'm gonna let everybody enjoy with the herd here. So, yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna go back to the tower again for see the elephant again. Yes. Oh. So for this area, yes, so in the summertime this area got burned from fire, but now we planting the grass for repaint the place, become green again like this. But in the summertime, in the dry season, it got burned before, yes. And also around here, this area, we are still the middle of the mountain like this. Yes, looking around, the green place, green mountain, beautiful jungle around here. This is good for elephants, yes. It's good for elephants, have green grass for eating, yes. And then they are very enjoy with this place for the three elephants here. This is nice place for elephants, yes. Okay, so everybody, now it's time for say goodbye again. And then now I am on behalf of the elephant here, He Heng, and her family, and the owner of the project is Pinikon. Would like to say thank you very much to Safe Elephant Foundation and Asia Elephants Project. And another one is Gentle Giant Stay Home Project as well. Thank you very much for help, always support us, support this project, and for food, for pay the mahout. It's very helpful. Yes, and yeah, and also thank you for like their foster to they do they adopt three elephants here on like the foster program of the Gentle Giant Stay Home Project. Yes, and also thank you very much. And for the last thing, if anyone would like to support this project, and you can click on the link we're gonna put in on the comment, so you can go to the comment and click on the link if anyone would like to support the elephant here. So thank you very much. Bye bye.
Come on, come.